What's those mics
Excuse
showing?
Shoes.
What are those mics showing there?
The name of our program is called the Signs of Christmas.
Thank you. At Christmas time, we see the signs of Jesus' love.
People show love the love from Jesus by helping others.
People collect toys and food for those in need.
Churches collect money to help people in borrowing lands to share the message of Jesus.
The love of Jesus is a definite sign of Christmas.
Thank you. star above the manger reminds us of this light.
The light of Jesus came into the world that first night.
The light came in the form of a tiny baby, and the light filled the stable that night.
But the light grew. Now the light covers the entire world.
The light of Jesus came so silently that night.
No one really knew that this light would change mankind forever. This Christmas. Let's give him our hearts, our lives, and our love.
You might think the sign of the cross doesn't belong in Christmas, but Christmas also happened on the cross as Jesus gave his life to pay the price for our sins.
Thank you.
thank these young people. Great job singing tonight. It's hard to believe all that came from such small children. Young men and young women. But they carried, they sang a great message to us tonight. The thought, the predominant thought that kept coming through in what they were saying and what they were singing was this. Love came down at Christmas time. Love came down at Christmas time. And all the signs of Christmas, we can see that the heart of God stepped out of the picture and came into humanity.